Multi-factor authentication is a very, very important concept. In fact, if we find a way that we can easily, without extreme cost, implement multi-factor authentication, we've just provided ourselves with a very powerful measure of authenticating our users. Let's take a look at the concepts of multi-factor authentication. First and foremost, it combines two or three of the authentication types. Remember, the authentication types or authentication proofs are what you have, meaning a physical device, what you know, which could be a password, and who you are, some biometric or measure of your biology. The reason we like multi-factor authentication is not only that there's two or more things required to authenticate, but it uses the defense in depth concept. Defense in depth means there's multiple layers of different kinds of security. In other words, multi-factor authentication is not forcing a user to enter two different passwords, but rather forcing them to enter a password and prove by the use of a fingerprint or an iris scan that they are biologically who they say they are.